guys, today it is another video on my channel. Before I get started, I made a channel for only animal videos. I'll put that channel in the description, the link. And today we're going to talk about when your turtle starts to bite you. Now, I featured this little girl in a lot of videos, and she recently started to bite me and get more active. Now, this happens once you have your turtle for a year or two, or maybe once they mate. Because she never bit me before she mated, and now she starts to bite. I think it might be a more defensive mode once they start getting younger and see she's really active. I'll show you how she starts biting. I'll grab a stick to show you. Maybe she doesn't bite all the time, but she does a lot of times, and she's active really. You can be really active. So I'll go get the stick. Alright, so I am back with the stick. Now watch how they bite if she wants to bite. Yeah, I'm not gonna force her to do anything. She doesn't seem to want to bite. She bit me on the nose one time. I'm not sure if that was because I squeezed her belly or something. They do bite once you squeeze the belly, but she's making a lot of clicking noises. I don't know if we're gonna do that. Maybe I'll figure out why and then just... That's a weird noise. I'll look into that later. But, so they start biting around a year or two. Like, 1 year old or 2 years old. And they really... I think they start biting once they mate. I'm gonna put her down right now. She's uncomfortable in my hand. So I think they start mating. Well, she's around 2 years old now, and she's already mated. She did the mating dance. I will show you what that looks like. They kind of do this. And I'll show you how they mate in another video on maybe another channel. On the animal expert, link in the description. That's all for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it helps, and stay safe.